Rain delay. Good morning, thanks for coming back. On today's video, I'm taking all these chunks left over from cutting up my firewood, and I'm gonna turn them into nice smaller splits for my Solo Stove Mesa. So we use this Solo Stove Mesa kind of on our back patio and deck. We do have the regular campfire Solo Stove, but this is a nice compact version. So what I'm gonna be doing is splitting these little cutoffs into smaller chunks, and then I'll let those season and I'll be able to use those for the Solo Stove Mesa. Thank you. Rain delay. Thank you. So there on the left is some chunks for the mesa. And then on the right is just some longer kindling. With the mesa wood, what I'll do is I'll let that dry and then I'll split that with a little hatchet. And that'll fit perfectly in my mesa tabletop burner. And the kindling here, it was in the pile, so I just go ahead and split it up. I'll use that for my outdoor wood burner or just a campfire around the house. I didn't realize it was supposed to rain, but I got dumped on there for about 5 minutes, so I had to push everything inside the woodshed here, and I just kind of kept going. So I'll get this all boxed up, put it in my garage, let it season. I'll be able to use it for when I go camping this year. So that's all I got for you today. Thank you, and have a great day.